Hey, I'm on my way out, but I thought I would just stop and share this thought with you. Can you imagine a woman from South Jersey is suing Major League Baseball because she wants them to put up protective netting from the foul pole to the dugout? Ridiculous. You know what you ought to do? Watch the ball. Watch the game. If you want to be safe from getting hit by a baseball at a baseball game, watch it on TV. That's my thought.